What are you trying to attack them over there for? Pull them into the arena with the boss. Kill them all at once. Hey, look at the guilt details.
Guilt details?
Yeah. Oh man, I am DPSing the fuck out of him.
You must all level details.
Yeah.
Why did you dead Ketsu? Where's his body?
I don't know why he picked me over you. I guess just because I'm on more.
Yeah, you mean more.
Yeah.
I told him I was going to be a little busy. As well, I haven't been playing in the morning either.
Yeah, I figured. Oh, son of a bitch. Move, 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 move.
Oh, he didn't do his thing.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna do it. This is gonna be a good run to put up on YouTube. I'm glad I'm recording it. Except you, Kota Mizu. Just do something. If you get over 100 KS, I'll be happy. Oh, rip.
Rip.
Here, I gotta kill this. Fucking grave, nobody's killing the grave. Push it up a notch. Where's that stone? Gotta kill the stone, guys.
Do it like with the voice of Charlie the Unicorn. You seen that one?
Huh?
Charlie the Unicorn?
No.
Ah, you have to see it in YouTube. Hilarious. So massive.
That lag spike for me.
Nice.
Just now realizing that I didn't have any skulls or nostrums.
Oh.
And I still have the stupid power charm.
Right? You don't need it to the second boss. If room one jumps. For Baragon's impossible right now.
Yeah.
So I need charms.
Yeah.
My final crit was for 3.3 million.
Nice.